Salt printing is one of the oldest photographic processes, invented by the English scientist William Henry Fox Talbot in 1839. To create a salt print, the paper is first coated with a solution of salt and then with silver nitrate, which creates a light-sensitive layer. A negative is then placed over the paper and exposed to sunlight. The resulting print is a unique work of art that has a delicate tonality and texture that cannot be replicated by modern printing methods.